he ran through the grass in 1A, he might have also hit that curb. Maybe he bent something under the car. Matter of point, looked like he was making some progress towards Evan Bellier.